With Patient Access, you can now access your local GP services at home, work or on the move, wherever you can connect to the internet. What's more, because Patient Access is a 24-hour online service, you can do this in your own time, day or night. This video will show how to request repeat medication via the Patient Access app using your Apple device. A previous video explained what Patient Access is, how to obtain online access from your GP practice, and configure the app on your device. Please locate and watch that video if you need guidance on those steps. Before you can order your repeat medication, you firstly need to open the app and sign in. To sign in, enter your user ID, password, and select sign in. To order your repeat medication, click on the prescriptions icon at the bottom of the screen. Remember that your prescription will still take the usual time to be prepared and signed before you can collect it. You may want to ask your GP practice about collecting your medication directly from a pharmacy of your choice, avoiding an unnecessary visit to your GP practice. In addition, many pharmacies offer a free prescription delivery service, allowing you to have your prescriptions delivered to you at home when they're available. A list of all your repeat medications will be shown. To request the medication you need, select the checkbox icon labelled Select to the right of medication. Check that you've selected all the items needed, then enter the name of the surgery or branch where you'd like to pick up your prescription. You can also add a message relating to your request for staff at the GP practice. When you've entered all details as required, you can send your request by selecting Submit Request, or you can select Cancel. A list of all the items you've requested will be shown. If this is correct, confirm by clicking on Confirm, and if it's not correct, select Cancel. You'll then see confirmation of your request. To continue using the app, click on Go to the home page. If you've finished, then select Sign Out at the top right of the screen. You can check the progress of your repeat medication order by logging into the application. On the home page, you can scroll down to Repeat Prescriptions. This will show if the order has been accepted, requested, or rejected, as demonstrated here. For details on how to register for Patient Access on your Apple device, or how to book and cancel appointments using Patient Access on Apple devices, please click on the relevant link.